It's showtime. So the meat has been tenderized. We're gonna start cooking. See, as I get tired, my chef skills get better. That's a beauty. This is gonna be a good one. I chose a cut of meat. Very nice, very little marbling. Now a lot of people prefer that. They like that better. Not me, that's just gross, man. And I am a champion chef. Yeah, I told you I was the champion chef. Okay, first of all, let me say that my champion chef skills are usually better when I have more sleep. But this will still be pretty good. Okay. Now, she doesn't look like much, but hopefully she's gotta wear accounts, you know? So we'll just say it's an island favorite kind of thing. And we'll leave it at that. We'll just run with it. It'll be good. Well, finished with that breakfast. Kinda sucked. But I blame it on the sleep deprivation. I usually can make a champion feast. So anyway, breakfast kinda sucked. Really heavy. And I knew that and I went into that, you know, willingly. But I'm just saying, it was heavy. Other thing, I'm not feeling so hot. Tired wise, I feel tired. Almost like if I close my eyes, it's dangerous because, you know, might not open back up again. So I think I gotta go out for a little walk or something. What would you do? What would you recommend? Hour 71. 30 more. So I'll see you in a bit.